My name is Brie and thank you for clicking on this video. So today we are going shopping. This is a little follow me around vlog with me and Niamh. I'm basically coming out today to get an outfit for the weekend. And yeah. So what are we doing today?
Brie's just getting an outfit and I wanted to come because I love them all.
Well, that's not actually why we're here.
Then why did we come here?
Because I have a surprise for you.
What?
You want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Your eyes are closed?
My eyes are closed.
Open your eyes.
Are you serious?
Yep. Thanks for always helping me and just being a lovely little annoying person. Oh my gosh, that is so sick. Wow, need it. Someone's quite happy. Okay, where should we go first? Wait, can we, are we gonna go get food? Okay, let's go. Look how nice it looks around here. We're just trying to find somewhere to eat for lunch. It looks really cool inside. It's really different looking. But yeah, we just ordered our meals and we'll show you what we got. We've got a lovely little what's the word, lovely little ambience going on. So yeah,
that's what mum was saying.
Feel the ambience. So what are you gonna buy today?
Cars.
What did you order to have food?
Chips, garlic bread, chicken wings with the barbecue ones,
and cocaine. Okay, I got steak and it comes with a lot of different things. Don't zoom in on me.
I'm not.
And then I got a little cider, cheeky little cider. We just got her food. I don't think you've got enough food there.
I didn't know that it was going to be this much.
Well, you kind of ordered it, so what did you expect, honey? We've got all our food. Yeah, don't think we got enough, but this looks so good. I'm so excited.
Try one of these, they're really good.
Yeah, I will. Guys, if you're ever in Sooooo Park, make sure to come to this place. They've actually got the best service ever and the food's really, really good, so.
They're so sweet.
They're so nice in there, seriously. They were like complimenting us and
they were saying that we were so pretty and I was like, you guys are beautiful too.
Yeah, they were just so lovely and they were like helping us so much, so yeah.
They kept on checking if we were right, which is really good.
Yeah, so. Why do you always go out of the frame? Why are you embarrassed of your sister? How rude. Well, anyway, if you are in Sooooo Park, make sure to come here because they've got really good food. We had to get a takeaway bag because there was so much food. Sometimes you pay.
I did not expect that much food.
I know. Sometimes you pay a lot for like a very little amount of food, but that was probably too much food. Let's go shopping because I need to walk around and.
So this is the first shirt. I like it. It just says superior.
That's cute. Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it. Just with different pants. Here is the next thing. I really like it. So I decided to get this and this. Not this.
Niamh just bought her first car.
This is actually stupid.
No, it's sick. We're in Zara. We've got some interesting shoes in here.
Yeah.
What the?
What?
That is interesting. I'm just getting my favorite concealer. My favorite concealer is the Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer. It's like the best, but they've only got one left. Yeah, I know, but I can't find it anywhere, so I wanted to get like all of them that they had here, but they've only got one.
Just get the one that they have here.
Sad, sad, sad.
I nearly fell off.
OK, Okay guys, so it's the next day now and I just finished editing. Oh my god, I look like a freaking mess. I just finished editing the vlog so far and I realize how empty it is. It's literally only like just under 6 minutes long. So I'm gonna tell you guys how I film my Musical.ly videos because I get loads and loads of questions asking that, and how do I screen record and all those things. So basically what I do is, for all my like sit down videos, well most of them, I use a Canon 1200D. I think it's like the cheapest Canon you can get. I don't really know. It's a DSLR though. It works really good. I like it. It gets the job done. I really do want to get a new camera, but I've got other things to prioritize right now. So yeah, I use that to film them. I filmed all of the Musical.ly videos on those. For lighting, I just use natural light and we either sit in my room or my sister's room. It's usually been my sister's room lately just because it gets better lighting. And then loads and loads and loads of people in the comments have asked me what screen recorder I use to record her Musical.lys when I put them on the screen. And basically all I do is I just get her to save her Musical.lys to her phone, because obviously it's through her account. And then I just get her to iMessage them to me and I just insert them as a video clip onto the video. So yeah, I don't use a screen recorder. So I recently just went to go see 50 Shades Freed. I don't know. It's like my actual favorite movie right now. I can't stop listening to the soundtrack. The soundtrack was so freaking good. Wait. There's one of the songs by Hailee Steinfeld that was at the start of the movie, I think. It's literally my favorite song right now. I'm going to play a bit for you. Okay, there's people watching me. Also, it's my birthday on the 20th of February, so I'm expecting presents and lots of Instagram posts from you guys. Just kidding, but yeah, I'm really excited. I'm going to do a birthday vlog. I'm going to do a vlog on my actual birthday. And then I'm gonna do a vlog for what I'm doing to celebrate my birthday and the weekend. So I'm really, really excited about that. I'm gonna be 19 years old. I know it probably looks like I'm gonna turn 92 years old, but that's what makeup does. When I wipe all this off, I'm literally a 12-year-old boy. So, oh my god, that's horrible. What am I doing? Also, I'm just about to film a $500 pretty little thing haul. I think it might be over $500, but okay, so 1, 2, 3 bags. So I really badly want a cool YouTube intro, so you should make me one and send it to me. Because you love me so much. No, I'm kidding. But if someone could direct me to like a tutorial on how to make a cool YouTube intro, or direct me to a certain person to pay to make one, holla at your girl, because I'm sick of having either no intro or just a boring intro. Because why would you want your life to be boring when it can be? Okay, I need a shush. If you want to add me on Snapchat, feel free to do so now. But right now I'm just replying to everybody's snaps. Woo!
Hey guys, so it's me, Neve, and I'm intruding Brie's Brie's vlog. Right now, Brie is just ordering pizza and stuff, and I'm debating if I should get churros. Like, I honestly don't know.
That's cool to know. But so this is what our night has resorted to.
I ended up deciding pizza to get churros
and desserts. This is probably a bad idea. People that have Uber Eats and like Deliveroo in their area, they're so lucky. The only place that I can get like Uber Eats and stuff is when I like stay in hotels in the city, because I can't get anything around here. The only delivery in my town is like pizza and like Chinese or Indian, I can't remember, but stuff that I never really want. But I did actually feel like pizza, so I moisturized my skin and it looks like I've got highlight on. The goal in life. Our food has arrived and we're quite excited. Sorry, the aftermath.